It seems that we have a case of misidentity, so everybody follow me, repeat these words respectfully. Don't mean to hurt your feelings. That's not a dinosaur. That's not a dinosaur. That's not a dinosaur. Plesiosaur Aquaman couldn't speak. Long neck, paddle flip his whole feet. Appetite, belemnites, and ammonites. Long sharp teeth, long sharp bite. Live with the dinos till the end. Distant friends and different. Though they look like one another. One of these things not like the other. Pleasy swims and dinos didn't. Dinos don't land and Pleasy isn't. Pleasy gave birth and dinos didn't. Dinos laying eggs and Pleasy isn't. Please it for she's it. Believe me, you're not a dinosaur. But take a deeper look. We'll see that there is something more. It seems that we have a case of misidentity. So everybody follow me, repeat these words respectfully. Don't mean to hurt your feelings. That's not a dinosaur. That's not a dinosaur. That's not a dinosaur. It seems that we have a case of misidentity. So everybody follow me, repeat these words respectfully. Don't mean to hurt your feelings. That's not a dinosaur. That's not a dinosaur. That's not a dinosaur. Pterosaur, sore disguise, pooped on dinos way up high. Not a dino or a birdness, absurdness of lucha convergence. Different creatures, similar traits, because they fly, they're not the same. When it comes to science, gotta be precise, gotta categorize with more than our eyes. Live with dinos all together, share same weather, old ancestors. Dinos were the ones with feathers, pterosaur is like whatever. If it flew in ancient times, that's not a dinosaur. Take a deeper look, we'll see that there is something more. It seems that we have a case of misidentity, so everybody follow me, repeat these words respectfully. Don't mean to hurt your feelings. That's not a dinosaur. That's not a dinosaur. That's not a dinosaur. It seems that we have a case of misidentity, so everybody follow me, repeat these words respectfully. Don't mean to hurt your feelings. That's not a dinosaur. That's not a dinosaur. That's not a dinosaur. Dimetrodon, silker tall. When it walked, its legs were sprawled. People thought it was a lizard, but Dimetrodon's a wizard. Snapped his swag on overload. Dimetrodon on the earth before the dinos roamed. Evidence is imperative, using fossils as comparative, telling us a narrative. Dimetrodon's our relative. Share temporal lobes on the sides of our crown, hole in a skull that makes us renowned, sets us apart from the dino domes. Creature feature we all should know. Hey everybody, Coma Niddy here, and thanks for watching That's Not a Dinosaur. If you learned some facts in natural history, then subscribe to my channel for more science, like this video, leave some comments below about your favorite ancient creatures, and watch more videos. I want to give a huge shout out to Emily Graslie of the Brain Scoop for helping me write the song. You should check out her channel for more science. And huge shout out to Andrea Motto and her team at the Yale Peabody Museum for helping me film the video. Don't mean to hurt your feelings.
That's not a dinosaur. That's not a dinosaur. That's not a dinosaur.
Yes.
Awesome.
I did it so good.
Wow.
Thanks.
Crushed it.